Dear Evan, when I think of the Lord's divine plan for our lives that brought us to today, my heart is overcome with gratitude and love. I never thought I would meet the love of my life at 16 years old in the Sonic parking lot. You are the smartest, most hardworking, patient, charismatic, humble, and kind person I know. If you cannot tell, I am completely infatuated with everything you are, and I am beyond ready to become your wife today. You can't.